Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you get notified anytime I upload a new video. Welcome to your number one entertainment channel, your number one Moshane Orudaku channel, and I'm here to keep you updated on what is trending. And guys, the story I have here is about Charlene Mokami. So Charlene Mokami has given her response concerning the story that is currently trending, because it is said that Charlene Mokami's Mchanga initiative was a scam. But I'm here to tell you what Charlene Mokami has said, because she has spoken out. She says, "I am a single mom, approached Kenneth Gashie to help me popularize my initiative. As stated here already, he has been good at that and successfully did a campaign for his sister last year to buy an electric wheelchair and make donations to spinal injury victims. He also did a successful fundraiser for his mom-in-law who suffered a stroke last year, and for his brother-in-law who sadly passed away. I have known Kenneth to be good with social media and believed he would help popularize my initiative, and he did. I have called him about the chats with his boys, and he said they were simply idle chats that he and his boys normally have. I feel terrible about the chats and how they have affected what I thought was going to be my biggest break. My girls and I have agreed mutually that we proceed with the initiative by ourselves, and agreed with Kenneth that his help in airing our plight was great, but that we need to forge ahead by ourselves now. Kenneth will make a statement of his own soon, as he has told us. I founded this campaign with Phoebe and Stella, and we shall together address the matter fully in a video. We have contacted a lawyer who shall now move with us, and we try to resolve these matters. Well, that's all I can say as of now. And for the record, none of the funds have so far been withdrawn. All the monies are still with Mchanga, and we shall be advised next on what to do with them. Nothing has so far been withdrawn." That's all I can say for now, and I hope all shall be settled and resolved, even as we remain committed to our initial plans and initiative. So that is what Charlene Mokami is saying, that they approached Kenneth to help them popularize that program, but because of the viral chats with his boys, they don't feel secure anymore, and they think he did a very big mistake over there. You guys, what do you think? Leave your comment down below. See you on the next one. Bye.